Hello and welcome to this video on what's new in WordFast Pro 5.10. Extract Uniques tab. Extract Uniques, formerly Extract Frequents, is mainly used to remove duplicate segments from a file before sending it for translation. You can extract uniques into a single file or after a specific number of segments. The extracted segments file can be saved next to the TXLF file or in a different location. Set a file prefix when extracting files into a subfolder. Under Extract Uniques options, you can set the number of occurrences of a segment to be extracted to 2 or higher. This will create a file containing only repeated segments. Excluding context TM matches, 100% matches, and locked segments from the extract will further reduce the number of extracted segments. Populate Uniques tab. Populate Uniques is used to add translated segments from a Uniques file back to the original TXLF file. Add the Uniques file and original TXLF file and set the Populate Uniques segment options. Instead of adding segments back to the original TXLF file, you can have a new TXLF created in a new folder. Select Only Report Non-Populated Segments if you want your report to have less noise. The report location can be set to save next to the TXLF file or in a custom location.